Baotou is the largest industrial city of Inner Mongolia Autonomous Region in China, nestled at the foot of the Great Mountains and facing the Yellow River. Baotou is well known throughout the world for the reputation of steel city on grassland and the capital of rare earth. Abundant mineral resources, solid industrial foundation, and strong development momentum have vitalized the rapid development of this young and beautiful city. In this land full of development, a modern heavy-duty automobile manufacturing is rising rapidly and becoming the leading well-known heavy truck superstar home in the world, that is BeiBen Heavy Duty Truck Company Limited. After 20 years of hard work, nowadays, Baotou BeiBen Heavy Duty Truck Company Limited has total assets of RMB 3.543 billion and total area of 1.9 million square meters. With industrial distribution in Baotou, Beijing, Henglai, Chongqing, and Xinjiang, achieving the annual output of 60,000 heavy trucks, 30,000 transmissions, and 180,000 truck axles, including bus axle, BeiBen Heavy Duty Truck Company Limited is promoting China's national automobile industry to move forward with its powerful productivity. It also has developed the backbone of the hope of our national industry with its great creativity. In this economic integration era, China has immeasurable potential, an unrivaled huge market as a newly emerging economy body. The management led by General Manager Wang Xuehong have put forward the marketing strategy of BeiBen Heavy Duty Truck Company Limited with open eyes to the world, strengthening internal cohesion. Relying on the development of two internationally renowned brands, BeiBen Truck and Tianma Truck, adhering to the concept of creating value for users and maximizing the customer's interests, BeiBen Heavy Duty Truck Company Limited has been constantly improving the market control capacity and has established a sincere and solid relationship with distributors in accordance with the principles of communication, standard, interaction, win-win. The marketing network is developing rapidly. At present, the marketing network has covered the whole country with 30 sales branches as the core, 50 BeiBen Heavy Truck 4S shops as the backbone, more than 260 dealers, and more than 350 special service stations across various provinces and cities. At the same time, BeiBen Heavy Duty Truck Company Limited has taken active part in major national and international projects with impressive and remarkable achievements. BeiBen Poster Trucks are speeding across the country. BeiBen Peacekeeping Force vehicles are reaching out to the world. BeiBen Manned Space Special Vehicles have opened a prelude for space flight. BeiBen Parade Vehicles have shown the national power in the national parade of the 6th anniversary. BeiBen Heavy Duty Truck Company Limited is blooming dazzling brilliance and has become a beautiful landscape of our motherland. Based on the profound and advanced technology of Mercedes-Benz and the actual demand of China's heavy-duty truck market, BeiBen Heavy Duty Truck Company Limited has been focusing on self-innovation and independent intellectual property right from the absorption of imported technology to components localization, and from component development to research and development of the whole vehicle. BeiBen Heavy Duty Truck Company Limited not only has a high-level research and development team, but also has established a research and development system with Baotou Research and Development Center as the core, covering Beijing, Chongqing, and Xinjiang. And they have core components such as whole vehicle, cab, engine, assembly, vehicle bridge, and a gearbox, and other core parts. They also have three technology platforms of Tema, GN90, and V3. There are four series of products and more than 1,000 kinds of models, including cargo, dumper, traction, and special chassis with load capacity of 8 to 25 tons and traction weight from 30 to 60 tons. cover the full scope of heavy vehicles and 3-type, which have fully met the different needs of buyers. In 2010, BeiBen V3 was launched and marketed successfully, which marked the company had established a digital production system with complete configuration and reasonable layout to digital design, modeling, simulation, and data management, as well as whole vehicle management. In 2010, Beijing Automotive Exhibition, BeiBen V3 has been given full attention by the industry and users, becoming the only new heavy truck introduced in Beijing Automotive Exhibition. In order to transfer the strong technical strength into the products, BeiBen Heavy Duty Truck Company Limited has built the large world's advanced vehicle assembly, coating, and large parts production lines, which are located in Baotou, Penglai, and Chengdu, forming a nationwide distribution of vehicles production. Baotou assembly line is built according to the process flow of German Benz Company with reasonable layout of production line and stable quality of vehicle assembly. Penglai assembly line has used the newest technology and equipment in China, which has greatly improved the assembly efficiency. Chongqing assembly line has adopted the most optimal design with good reputation flexibility, allowing mixed model production. BeiBen Automobile Body Company consists of cab puncture, group welding, painting, and interior assembly lines. Workstations are connected with automatic operating equipment in accordance with the principle of assembly closure. Production lines in each workshop are connected to the air corridor so that the automobile body production of BeiBen can achieve clear function division, reasonable layout, and smooth logistics operation in the factory. The international advanced heavy truck coating technology based on 3-coating and 3-drying has been adopted to the cab painting. The use of bottom electrophoretic paint, floating paint, and top coat can not only make the paint work even, but also improve the corrosion resistance of the cab. Vehicle Bridge Company has more than 300 large precision CNC equipments and manufacturing centers. Its processing capacity is in the leading domestic level. BeiBen Transmission Company is one of the major heavy-duty transmission manufacturers with leading processing and testing capabilities, which can design and produce transmissions for a variety of heavy trucks, buses, and special vehicles. BeiBen Xinjiang Tianxia Automobile Manufacturing Company Limited and Baotou BeiBen Special Vehicle Company Limited are able to produce 15,000 dumper lorries, various types of tank cars, vans, trailers, and special vehicles annually. Nowadays, BeiBen Heavy Duty Truck Company Limited has not only the international advanced production lines for vehicles and large parts, but also the most advanced testing equipment and a complete monitoring system in China, as well as the world's advanced large precision measuring instruments. The delivery inspection line is able to test the various performance of vehicles to ensure that each BeiBen heavy truck can be delivered to users in accordance with the requirements of a high quality and a high performance. The company has passed the ISO 9001:2000 standard, GJB 9001:A-2001 standard quality system certification, GPT 19022:2003 perfect measuring system certificate, CCC certification for automotive products, and ISO 14001 environmental management system certification. Achieve self-development and benefit society as a large state-owned commercial vehicle enterprise, BeiBen Heavy Duty Truck Company Limited takes serving the country as its responsibility, vigorously promotes the corporate value and work hard in BeiBen, and create the first brand of heavy-duty truck. Cultivates employees to form the enterprise style of diligence, self-discipline, teamwork, endeavor. so as to provide strong spiritual force and ideological guarantee for the company's healthy, stable, and rapid development. In 2008, Wenchuan earthquake in Sichuan province, and 2010, Yushu earthquake in Qinghai province. BeiBen Heavy Duty Truck Company Limited not only organized the BeiBen Heavy Truck Rescue Team, donated BeiBen Heavy Trucks worth RMB 1.2 million to support Wenchuan disaster area. Meanwhile, contribution of RMB 530,000 donated by employees has also been sent to the disaster area. Around the Spring Festival of 2008, the South China suffered large snowstorms. BeiBen Heavy Trucks became the backbone of coal transportation in Shanxi and Inner Mongolia. Since its establishment, Hu Jintao, Wen Jiabao, and other leaders of the party and state have personally inspected the company. Local leaders from Inner Mongolia Autonomous Region, Shandong Province, Chongqing Municipality, and other places, as well as military leaders of the Central Military Commission, the General Armament Department, the Air Force, and other military forces have guided work in BeiBen Heavy Duty Truck Company Limited. They have given kind care and strong support to the continuous development and construction of the company. Looking ahead, Baotou BeiBen Heavy Duty Truck Company Limited will deeply study and practice the scientific development concept. Continue to implement the three-step strategy for large companies with international competitiveness proposed by China North Industries Group Corporation. Carry out the strategic plan of the 11th five-year to achieve the production and sales of 40,000 heavy trucks in 2010 with sales revenue of more than RMB 10 billion and rank the top 5 in heavy vehicle industry. We will strive to build up the famous brand of BeiBen Truck and make greater and newer contributions to the construction of national defense and the revitalization of Chinese economy.